220-pound weight class, match 959. Gage Wills.
Attention, ladies. Now wrestling on match number 8, bell 959.
Noah Price from Fremont St. Joe's.
Returning state champion.
Yeah, Noah Price, 41-4 from Fremont St. Joe. Price is in the red and black singlet. And Wills in the maroon and purple. £220, these are getting to be the big boys. Champ last year. Three-time state placer.
Double that up!
Keep backing away! You gotta double up! He's just gonna go first! One!
Off in!
Stalk on red. Will shoots in. Price locks in the crotch there. He's locking him off inside the crotch. We got a tie score. Price chooses down. Second period.
Total jackpot is at 17.605. Last call, please.
Drops off to a single. Sits for the switch. Scoop his hips. Price choosing down. Willis trying to pull the arm bar. Working a little tired. Got Price belling out. He chose down. He's got to get those hips up. You don't want to get ridden out here. The arm bar is pulled in tight. Good call from the ref over there. Nothing was changing there. I'm sure Willis would have liked to kept it right there. Price to his tripod position. Get his hips underneath him. Willis drops off to a single. Seconds left. But Willis is satisfied with riding him out here. Sure he'll go down. to his coach and says down. Feet, lift, sit, switch, back to his feet, sitting hard, he's going to get a reversal here, he got a reversal, that's the first score of the match, he broke him out the second period. Is hanging on that far leg, and the clock's just ticking away. He got this man with that leg. Boys, they don't have the leg now. He's got his arm back out around. He's working towards the... I know Willis is finally riding this out. Price from St. Joe. We got a stalling call on top now. That's good. The ref's going to make him work here. We can stalling call on both wrestlers. I don't think Willis liked that stall call. Price sits. He's just trying to look for that reversal. I guess he knows one more win up for him. Oh, got a leg caught here. There's going to be a little scramble. We've got 23 seconds left, though. Timer's coming out. 15 seconds. A little stalemate. Good call by the ref here to keep this action going. Price is down. He's down 2-0. He's got to have a reversal to tie it up. Back to his feet. Picks back up a single. I think that might have broke Price right there. It's all over. It's a good match. I think both wrestlers appreciate each other. Wins it.